Hello everyone, myself Purohit Neelam. My teammates are Nitesh, Saurabh and Aryan. As you all can see, this is the working model of the digestive system. So I request you to have attention here. This is the digestive system of our body. Mouth is the beginning of the digestive system. Do you know what this long pipe called as?
No, I don't know. Can you explain me please?
This long pipe is called as esophagus, which helps to break of the, which helps the transfer of the food into the stomach.
What happened after the food passed in the stomach?
The stomach is also called as the mixture or the grinder. Stomach secretes the powerful acids and enzymes, which helps in the breaking of the food. From here, the undigested food enters in the small intestine. Small intestine is also known as the abdomen. So afterwards, abdomen, it also helps and continues the breaking down of the food.
What is this big tunnel? Can you explain me?
This big tunnel is called as the large intestine. The undigested food from the small intestine passes to the large intestine. The undigested food from the solid waste throws out from the opening of an anus. Have you understood this digestive system?
Yes, I have understood. Thank you so much.